video. Well, it's gonna be called basic baddie bitch drunk fucked up video. You feel me? Y'all gonna do my eyebrows on camera? But I thought I'd be nice. But maybe that would have been cheating. Probably. You can hear noise in the background. Sorry. Just chilling. Everybody taking shots. And I wanted it to be, you know, real. So this is my first video. So what's up? My name is Savannah Storm. What's up? How you feeling? Hey. Alright. So we got Bombay. What y'all know about Bombay? Hey, hey. And we got Peach Amsterdam. Alright. And of course we got, you already know I'm a big Pats fan. So we're gonna take a shot of the Bombay. I can't take it. Alright, thank you.
I
hit the damn camera.
Like, we know how to be fading away, bro. You'll see how I fall over. Why she hate? That's what my favorite girl is.
Skirt, and I'm a drinker.
My favorite plane. And my post movies in the 80s, though. So look how far your post movies go. Mine just stopped at 80. My post movies and my post fade is at 80. Look how far your post movies go up. See, look. Your shit go up to an 89. Mine just an 80. So you know how I might be spending it all that shit down the post doing the movies? You can do the movies better than me. You just can't shoot straight away.
I'm going to take another one.
But you can do everything.
And we're
going to
get back into the bottom base.
You probably think it's better than me on inside.
Let's go.
He just slowly speed 69. What's your speed? Oh, no. Nah, you're standing dunk is a fucking 95. Damn, nah, it's
so down. So I have my mirror right here, camera right here, so I'm looking over here, and I guess we get into the eyebrows first,
because
that's how I do it.
I mean, just standing right there. You might not need an acrobat. It just tell you why. He need consistent finishing on
Oh shit, I ain't tell y'all what the fuck I was using for my eyebrows. Anastasia. And I use the dead brow and I use ebony. So that's the one I use. I'm spitting that way.
Ain't no small forward gonna be able to fuck with you on offense. As far as going to you.
But I still be on the ass.
You know what? I'm on my third shot of Bombay.
You ain't been doing the show,
babe. I am doing it now. I'm recording. I've been recording the whole time.
Keep drinking Bombay. You ain't been able to do it.
It's hot. I got my eyebrows on, though. Them eyebrows look good. Okay.
Watch them.
All right, I'm going to use Too Faced Born This Way Concealer. I think I did that too fast. Oh, by the way, we on number 3 on the shots. Oh, so for the kids that is under 21, I do not condone drinking. Do not drink. Do not drive. If you are over 21, drink, but drink at home. Drink where it's safe. Don't drink and drive. All right, since we got that out of the way, like I said, I am using the concealer Too Faced. Oh, shit. Born This Way, I had it backwards. Yeah, I'm not drunk yet, guys. That's what drunk people say, right? Okay, we're going to just...
I'm out here doing all the extra, man.
Ain't nobody playing on these.
Okay, so I'm using the Morphe. This is the eyelid primer. I do like this. I actually ordered this online, and I didn't really have, like... I didn't have no more primer, and the primer that I did have that I was using, it was mad and I ran out and shit, so I didn't ever go back and get it. So I was just like, fuck, I'm gonna get some Morphe. I fuck with Morphe, so I'm so happy because we about to get a Morphe store. What? So excited. So, yeah. I'm breaking out under my eye. I got like a like bump under there. It's not cute. It's not cute at all. Let's take a shot. It's empty. Y'all, the Bombay is empty.
I want more.
Oh, you want to take this shot?
Me.
Here, babe. We're going to start this makeup. So, my boyfriend and his best friend, they think I'm going to fuck this makeup up. So, right now, it looks good, I think. Until I look at it, it's probably fucked up. Can you please take your shot so I can take a shot? Okay. Alright, I'm going to use the MacBook. This is by... Crown Case. Oh my god, I don't know why I had to look at ass fucked up. And I like them. And I'm just gonna use a transition filler. Oh yeah, can you push it this way? No? I can't reach. Babe, can you push? Thank you, sir. Now I'll take a shot with you guys. Then I'll do the transition color of the crown case. And I like them. All right. So I'm going to get dipped into this.
Look, my boy,
Amsterdam.
You
feel
me? Yeah, that's a good thing.
It's my fourth shot.
I'm
going to let y'all know I just had a damn baby. I got a 2-month-old. So, and I'm really a drinker. But I might feel shit a little bit quicker. Right now I'm chilling. So.
I'm like a nigga that don't get the ball,
nigga. I'm gonna use this as my transition color. And if you wanna go cop this, this is called the Matte Book by the Crown Case. I fucking fuck with them. Like, I love this shit. I'm gonna have to get some more palettes from them. Hey. Alright. Morphe palette. This is what it looked like. Alright. I'm used to them. This brown one right here. This is called Talk Dirty. Hey. So this one's called Talk Dirty, so we're gonna use Talk Dirty first. And so I'm gonna put it on my lid. Backwards. Does that mean I'm drunk? want to show y'all that I'm actually pouring. Man, this ain't no bullshit right here. My boyfriend's not drinking with me. He's playing 2K. Bobby. Alright. I feel like that's like my fifth shot. I think. We're gonna call it five because I promise you, I feel like I've been drinking forever. Like, real talk. So I'm going to use this is ColourPop, and it's kind of Bellini. I'm going to say I'm tipsy just a little bit, and I only took four shots. I think it was at Bombay, y'all.
Only four shots.
Is it four? I think it's four.
She only took four shots.
Yeah, but that Bombay is a creeper. She creeps.
No,
it's not. She's a sneak. She need to get the hell off my... Yeah. And hopefully my boo is finna like roll up soon. Roll up. Roll up. Hey. Not roll out.
I got you better sober.
You don't. Do you think it's pretty? Am I pretty, babe?
All the money you put into it, shit.
What, my makeup? All the money I put in. Drop my phone, y'all. He wrong, ain't he? I know. Y'all okay. As long as y'all okay, we good to go. I protect y'all. Hey, take it back right now. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, I feel this looking like a motherfucker. So, my makeup fucked up. My bad, boo. And we gotta put on our foundation. Am I, Chris? Really? I'm not gonna put a lot on here because, on my face, because I need to change my foundation. Come on, Chris. Broken condoms, boo. I feel like shit. No, it ain't shit. You know you ain't shit. I'm gonna take another shot. What's up? Hey, why the fuck is like the shot? Oh, I got nigga. What? Yeah, I don't even know where I put that bottle. All right, ooh. So what I'm gonna do next is blush. I'm doing a LA Colors blush. I think it's LA Colors. I think. Oh, fuck. I didn't set my face. I use the Fenty Beauty. And I use the Pro Filter. Look, me trying to figure that thing out. And I just use highlighter. Alright, so the only thing I have to do is like my lip. When I really, ooh. Alright. So I'm going to use, I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to use. I'm going to use the Aaliyah and it's called Try Again. And I still got the hiccups. Yeah, for sure. I guess I'm a mix self-aware with it. Alright. And I'm going to spray my face. So I use the Hangover 3-in-1. This is the primer. I still have a fucking hiccup. Can you see that? Okay, cool. I'm going to take one more shot with you guys. Of course, in my Patriots cup. Yeah. And I hope you guys really enjoyed my first video. I am tipsy, definitely. My boyfriend's laughing at me because he said I'm real damn tipsy, but whatever. He went to Walmart to get some food. Yo, I can't even stand straight. Real nigga shit. Oh shit, why the fuck? When did he get this bottle, y'all? Why y'all ain't tell me? Y'all wet for that. Like, this shit don't look that bad. I mean, of course, if I was sober, I probably could do a little bit better. But, okay. So, we're going to take one more shot together. So, I'm going to sit you guys up. Back in the Patriots cup. I'm going to take like a little, I'm going to say I was going to take a baby shot, but did that work? No. Alright. Thanks, guys, for watching this video. Take one more shot with you guys. And next time, we'll do something different. Comment down below. Tell me what you want to see. What other makeup tutorials you want me to do? I'm going to do another drunk one, but with colors. That probably be fucked up all the way. But let me know. So, cheers to you guys. What's up? Love you guys. Next time, a new video will be coming up soon. So, subscribe, like this shit, bitch. Hey.